Well, you better come with me, Duke. I'm planning to be buried in the Petrified Forest. You know, I've been evolving a theory about that would interest you. It's the graveyard of the civilization that shot from under us. The world of outmoded ideas.
Get hurt. This is Duke Mantee, the world famous killer.
Join us in a glass of beer.
Thanks. Do you mind if I have some of that whiskey instead?
Give him a drink, sister. Jackie, turn on that radio and back here. The cops ain't likely to catch up with us, not tonight. So we can all be quiet and peaceable and have a few beers together and listen to the music. And not make any wrong moves. Because I may as well tell you folks that old Ruby there with the gun, he's pretty nervous and jumpy. He's got the itch between his fingers. So let's everybody stay where they are.
Let there be killing. All this evening I've had a feeling of destiny closing in.
Here's happy days.
Yes, sir. It certainly does feel great to have a real killer around here again.
Yes, it's pleasant to be back again amongst the living. Hooray.
Hey, Duke, you fellas want to stay here all night?
Can't say, Pop. Maybe we'll decide to get buried here.
Well, you better come with me, Duke. I'm planning to be buried in the Petrified Forest. You know, I've been evolving a theory about that would interest you. It's the graveyard of the civilization that shot from under us. The world of outmoded ideas. There are all so many dead stumps in the desert. That's where I belong. And so do you, Duke. You're the last great apostle of rugged individualism.
Maybe you're right, pal.
Oh, I'm eternally right. But what good does it do me?
I couldn't say.
I hear a car coming down the road, Duke.
Now listen, folks, you've had a pleasant evening here, and I don't want to spoil it with any killing at the finish. Well, let's everybody stay where they are, and we're out of sight, because we'll be watching. Duke.
Alan, keep down.
Get away from that door. Do you think I'm going to let you take those people out and slaughter them?
Cut out the act, pal.
I won't let you do it, Duke.
Okay, pal.
I'll be seeing you soon.